Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Surface Mining Technology. Friends, in this video I am describing about gunpowder. Gunpowder is a low density explosive or low explosives. It contains three constituents and taken by approximate weight. First is charcoal 15%, then sulfur 10%, and potassium nitrate 75%. Friends, these constituents are not an explosive itself. Then the next point is, it is very cheap, stable, and safe to handle. It is not suitable for underground mines or underground coal mines. Its manufacturing is also very easy and easy available by supplier. Then next is, when gunpowder is in damp condition or in moisture condition, it is not suitable for use because the power of explosive is very less, or it loses its power when it in damp condition or in moisture condition. Friends, it produces a long flame and it is not strong as high explosive. The process of oxidation is particle to particle and it is fired by a safety fuse. So, okay friends, this above discussion is about gunpowder, which is a low explosive. So, thank you friends for watching my video, and please like and subscribe my channel for gaining more and more knowledge about surface mining or open cast.